Finally, I'm one of those guys who can't wait to get to work in the morning. Like a dairy cow.